Yes, Mr. Seafoot Man, hook up on the kingfish here. Need that kingfish. Big? Alright, hold on there. I wonder if you need help. Yeah, nice, nice asking. Alright. Oh yeah, why? Seafood man, oh, this is going on the wickedness, you know, watch him. I have kingfish in the boat. Hold him good, don't make him get away, you know, camera. Cut up your hand. Alright, see him there now, kingfish man. Again! Why I tell you, you know. Alright, so this is a new day. Just start trolling a while ago and pick up on this. Well, we pick up one before and this one make the second one. Or the third one. Oh, yeah, third one. Alright. But the other two is me catch them still, you know? that is the bait, you know, the Yuzuri. Blueback. It's a wicked bait, you know. See it? Kingfish. Yeah, man. Seafood man as usual. How much him weigh?
About. About 6 pounds.
Yeah, look like about 6, you know. Yeah. Alright.
She's an iris in here.
So we have some more in there. As I told you, see them there? Yeah. And then you put on that one. Yeah, man.
So the next one here too.
And that little one, yeah. So it's 3 of them there.
Three king.
We're planning to fool this igloo today, you know. I wonder if we can do that. Mr. Biggs, you think we can fool this igloo today?
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know, you know, but you say yes. Me here, you say yes. Alright. Alright.
Yes.
Don't turn off the engine.
Yeah, man, turn it off, man. What do you feel like?
Kevin, to be honest with you, this time I come straight to me.
Come on, like a kingfish, man.
Yeah, it's a big king.
There we go. Can come near? No, oh, Jack.
It's a big Jack, you know. Big thing, watch
him. You want to grab it, see that?
This one is a big one, man. Big one, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Can
you get it open? Here's the man.
Big Jack. Ah, look at this.
Ah. Alright. Nice size. Dear man.
Yeah, Mr. Jack. Jamaican anglers at it, you know. But you see the seafood man? That seafood man can get sale for this Jack. Look. You have the customer for them, you know. Alright, so.
No, see. You swallow it.
Hey! Must come out, you know.
Almost.
Must swallow it up.
Come on.
Uh-huh. Alright. Wonder if it's your size.
What do you mean?
Oh. Yes, Mr. Seafood Man. Watch him again.
This one is a Jack, you know.
It's a Jack? Yeah. Why? You're the rod, man. Yeah, so Mr. Seafoot, man, what is that now? A Jack?
Yes, man. A good
outside. All right. The water is nice still, you know.
Man.
Oh boy, I tell you, say, you see them jack here, better than weights, you know what we want now? We want to eat up the protein and the thing, them from build up some muscle, you know?
Yeah. Take off some of the belly.
Take off some of the belly, that's true, yeah, man.
Big one, too.
Yeah. You can come up here to see him?
No, sir, no, come up.
Oh.
Water clear, so you can see him.
Alright, let's go and pump on while there.
Get jig
on
side of
him
neck.
Oh, gill.
Yeah, inside.
Pump on wine. I said pump on wine, and I was supposed to pump on wine of myself, man. How is this, man? How is this, man? Alright, you want help?
No, man. You can see and watch.
I saw, I said pump and wind. Pump and wind up himself.
Take a big one, man.
Oh, see him there? Yes. The man with the seal. The man here sell out them fish here, you know, long time. Put him head in the bucket. Alright, guess what? Put him in this.
So, something like the came out here. I know you tear this up.
Mm-hmm.
I know you open this.
I don't know, yeah, maybe. Alright,
put him in. Like shark down the man. Alright, something.
Put him in the ice box. Oh! Yeah, I'm telling you, sir. Don't touch me. You listen to him.
He said, don't touch me, don't touch me.
You listen. Name Jack.
What's a Jack?
Alright, so still have a few more, still have another hour or two out here, but maybe don't even stay so long. But catch you in the action.
Yes.
Again. Oh, I hook up again. I tell you this, they come like the Jack, they won't give us a break.
Let the fish them around to them, man.
Fish out here today.
What you got now? Oh, 8? 478 or so? Oh. How you feel like now? Jack?
A Jack, man.
A Jack, okay.
This one is Mr. Jack. I don't want to give him the black tip style now yet.
Pump on wine.
I just remember wind up my son and put my back with a ring out.
And wolf of fish. Wolf of fish today, wolf of fish. Like a big one down on the moon. Pump him! Pump him!
I have to get me this one right now because I can't have him out. I can't have him out here wasting time. Man.
Can we reach it off? Yeah, the right answer. And touch about the board. What's your right? You need some help, man. You need help.
Why?
Mop?
No,
can I get him up here? A big one that then, man. Can't get him up so easy. Nope.
Yeah.
Alright, let me see. Simgi. Oh, yes. Him gone, oh. Put him up. Shit, man.
Jack going to kill us today.
The one there now? How much is it?
12 pounds.
Alright. Good one. Yeah? What do you say?
He said, I'm a big boy. Let me go, please.
Alright, that's you. Like you are the man to the man.
I hope up on another one again.
Excellent.
Like it's a jack again, you know. Kingfish don't run like this at all.
Run hard, unless he's a monster kingfish.
Wait.
Get it?
No.
Why a kingfish in a man? No, a jack. Oh. Right.
Caribbean Airlines.
There.
Caribbean Airlines, huh?
Moving forward.
Touch load.
Anyway. Come on. Well, when you don't fight them, Jackie, you have to sleep good tonight. It's a whole rest. Whole power workout. Eh?
Come on, whole leap. What? Can't waste your time, huh?
That's what you said, better than the gym.
Come on, better than the gym.
Build some muscle then, build some muscle. Pump! Pump and wine. Oh god. I could hook strong on it, you know, you can just scheme some hard fight, you know? Some hard pump. Yeah man, pump him hard man, it has in Jack here.
It's a monster!
You see him? You see him, eh? Jack of your silent.
Silent man, I can't say a word. I have to save my breath.
And your energy. Oh whoa. No sir.
Oh.
Take a bit. Oh, see me just coming up.
Get jig?
Alright, hold on.
Nice fish, eh?
Mm-hmm. What size is that one? The one there, what size? About 7?
Yeah, it's about 7 or 8 pounds. Yeah.
Alright, in there.
Good fish.
Come again, throw him in. Let's see how. No, sir. Igloo can't hold no more now. Hit that.